Okay, everyone, here we are back with Apex, PS4, Apex Gaming. So, on this video, guys, we have just completed the first steps of Godfall, which we have to craft our first vial of faith. So, let's go here. So, this is after we had this lovely conversation here, and we have to go here. So, let's have a crack. So unfortunately, guys, you only have to go with this one. Bit of a bummer, really. So let's craft. Here we go, craft. And here we go.
May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you.
Okay, guys, so now we have to visit the training room. So I think we go up here. These doors. Here. Okay, so now we got a shootload of weapons to play with. Freely test your latest weapons and skills. Yeah, that was easy. Okay, so make sure you're out today, guys. What's in this room, man? He doesn't allow you, so we gotta go talk to Sam, Sanctum. Listen to her.
We are heading into the monolith. Once inside, we won't be coming out until Macross is finished. We will arrive in the Earth Realm, the lowest level of the monolith interior. Macross has learned how he can use the monolith to become a god. It is an ancient spell, the Rites of Ascension. This spell can be broken, but only if we know it ourselves. A copy of the Rites of Ascension are stored here, in the Earth Realm, guarded by Macross's men. You must go to their base and seize the rites for yourself. Bring them to me, and I will find a way to break the spell.
Okay guys, we're gonna crack on with the mission into the monolith Crimson Glaze. So let's start Olex and we crack on and see what this is about.
This is the Earth Realm, where our adventure begins.
Point me towards this watchtower.
I'll guide you on your path, but keep your sword close. You'll find new friends.
Hey guys, so you spirit guide. Codex, Chronicles of the Wolf. What's this? Mother Lords. Each realm contains a unique set of Mother Lords which provide the rare element and material required for forging metals. Okay, infused jasmine.
Twilight beacons mark places where we can start future missions. Let's activate as many of these as we can.
Okay guys, so following this path you get a lot of items. So we got infused jasper. And another codex, I think it is. Yep, Chris's journey. If you just put our set back on. Let's go through you as well. Oh, here we go. That was cool. I'll be honest, one liked that a lot. Really cool. So. Thank you. Aha! That's how you do it. There you go, guys, make sure you pop it all back and forth like that. Breach, an enemy breach part is located and needs to help. You guys, make sure you look around like I'm doing with it, so we can catch everything again. Let me do this. Let's go. Keep pushing on.
watchtower is up ahead. Keep your hand on your sword. Lost Valorian artifacts will help you grow stronger. target is on the upper level of the watchtower.
I'm here for the rites of ascension.
Raise your sword!
Hasn't gone far. Track his men. They'll lead you to him.
Hand it over if you want to live.
This is for Makros alone.
Makros has gone mad.
Okay guys, and that's the end of the mission. Activate the Twilight Edition. Move the phone over the realm, activate them, continue exploring the realm, activate the realm. Each ejector has rewards. There you go guys, so use Vision Spirit to find 3 in home kit. Okay, so guys, I've done a lot of these. So we've got to find these, and I think we would have done that. Actually guys, I'm going to end this video guys, as you can see here. Press pause, come down to complete mission guys, you hit that, and Bob's your uncle. Thanks for watching guys. Subscribe to the channel guys, let us know what you think, give us a thumbs up. But most importantly, subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching guys.